He should be dead within 30 seconds. The werewolf heart is about two-thirds the size of a human's, but in order to shrink, first it has to stop. And otherwise, he has a heart attack. All the internal organs are smaller, so while he's having his heart attack, he's having liver and kidney failure too. And if he stops screaming, it's not because the pain has dulled. His throat, gullet, and vocal cords are tearing and reforming. He literally can't make a sound. By now, the pituitary gland should be working overtime, flooding his body with endorphins to ease some of the pain, but that too is shut down. Anyone else would have died of shock long ago, but it won't. And that's the thing I find most remarkable. It drags him through the fire and keeps him alive and even conscious to endure every second. Nothing like this could just evolve. This is the fingerprint of God. An impossible lethal curse spread by tooth and claw, victim against victim against victim. It's so cruel, it's...